There are two ways to reset to a lower speed. You can push the lever down in the minus set direction and hold it until the desired speed has been attained. Or you can depress the brake pedal and then push the lever down in the minus set direction once you've reached your desired speed.